Good morning, everyone. Holly here, the Savvy Crafter. We're at Tuesday morning to see the new stuff. Okay, they got in tons and tons of new yarn. These are new, the containers. They got three different sizes. $1.99. These are big ones. They're kind of look like they'd be good for sequins. They got the planners stuff on sale. I'll let you see it there. They got ornament kits, which are new. The Lockmate purple containers are new. They got in some more of these other containers. And these big ones are only $7.99. And they are huge. I don't know if you can see it up there. They're only $7.99. Great price. They got the little Snow and Cocoa Christmas trees. Dot runners, refills. They got a bunch of new glue guns in. This is new. It's the wire. We Are Memory Keepers wire set that you can make words with. That should be up there. Let's see what else we got here that's new. They got some rainbow gel pens. Looks like somebody got into those. These don't even go here, but we'll put it back there. LED aromatherapy diffuser changes colors. They got the crocodiles and the crocodile power punch. And then the regular crocodiles. That is that guy there. They got the Spellbinders stamp. Guess what? They got some new Memento stamps in. They got some Happy Birthday stickers. They got some new Gemini. This is Festa Flowers. Tonic stamps. This is Belle. I Could Fall for You. These are both. No, these are two different ones. This one is Christmas Foliage. They got new Rosetta Makers. New glue guns. I don't know if you can see it back there. Let's see. They got new frame cuts. This says with matching stamps, but there's no stamps in there. It's just the dies. Whoops. Sorry. That's falling off. More Jane Davenport. Here's another tonic die. Got a couple of those. We got Stamp and Cling Christmas Baubles. They got some new Memento stamps. Those are all the same. They got a star. Let's see. The cat. You're the cat's whiskers. Here's some more of the Stampedeus stamps came in. There's a puppy dog from Tonic. There's a flamingo if you're into flamingos. And looky, House Mouse is in the house. And there's heart dies. We'll put him back in behind there. Because I know there's a lady that's going to come and want to find that. So, I'll hide that back there. Oh, guess what? Another House Mouse. That's the same. Got a Hello die. I bought that yesterday. Little rubber duckies by Stampedius. This one is gardening. This is thankful. It's got the little red truck, and it does fit that little red truck die. If you got the little red truck die, it does work. They got some new letterpress paper. This paper, okay, I'm the granddaughter of a printer. My grandfather was a printer from 14 until he passed away in his late 90s, okay? And he did the old set type printing where you have to set each of the individual letters out and then put the ink on and do your test sheet, pull it off, look at it. Yeah, with the old rollers. Look it up, with the old rollers. Foot press. You had to press a thing to make it work. Okay. That letterpress paper is not much different in texture or consistency as watercolor paper. So I just wanted to let you know that. So you can get watercolor paper. Here's that other thankful stamps. And these are new by Bow Bunny. And the printer's ink, okay, they do have some, or did have some. I'm not seeing it now. I guess maybe somebody bought it. They had some packages of ink. And I don't see them now. There's another cat die that came in. My guess is somebody got them, the letterpress ink. But if you can find the old tubes of printer ink, it's the same thing. And you can use speedball ink with it. It just has to be oil-based. They got some more of the cards in by Pebbles. They did get some new paper in. This is doesn't say. But it's real pretty. It's got music sheets and ornaments and that kind of stuff, kind of vintage. They got the fall in. Cowboy, then they got this in, Sunset Breeze. I'm not real impressed with it. They got some playing card stock, which is supposed to go up here. Country Manor. Oh, here. Yeah, and I think everybody has seen Cozy and Bright. Let's see, Are We There Yet? Comic Heroes. Then they got the small pads in. The 6x6. This is Sweet Clementine. And then the basics. Girl Squad is another new one. Lots of basics. And then they... Girl Squad. Happy Hooray in the 6x8. So, that's what's new. If you didn't get it, we are Memories Keeper, Die Cut Machine, and Stamp Bundle. I did a video on my Facebook showing this. $24.99. Awesome deal. That's more letterpress paper. Goes up there. Okay. Oh, they got some stickles in. If you like stickles. Whatever. Not something I really use. This is another new one. It's really cute. But so far, That's all that's new. But this is our craft aisle. So you can see. And let you see down there. Okay, well, that's it for this morning. Y'all take care. I love y'all. Bye.